that Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The Great Chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
The other day when he was bitten from this sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it, he did.
Darling Marsha, we don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed to save Rapture. Who needs a child to save a city? But I see these little girls crawling out of these vents, and I only wonder if they crawl out of this vent and find this note. We look for you, but if you find this, come to us. It's a fighting McDonald's in room number 7. The code to our room is 7533. We miss you, our darling child.
Fellow, somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum. A kind with vision.
You'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scrounged up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, and lots of other $5 words. Thank you.
here. I just enforced them. But I didn't come to Rapture to string men up for running contraband. If Ryan and his crew have their logs, then they can have my badge.
I'm just lonely. I'm lonely.